हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो बच्चों। आई एम जेबीएन डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स फॉर मैनेजर। टुडे टॉपिक इज डिमांड फॉरकास्टिंग। डिमांड फॉरकास्टिंग इज ए स्टेप टुवर्ड्स दैट काइंड ऑफ गेस्टिमेशन। इट इज सम सॉर्ट ऑफ approximation to reality. Demand forecasting is the art of predicting demand for a product or a service at some future date on the basis of certain present and past behavior pattern of some related events. Without forecasting, forward planning by a corporate unit will be directionless. However, demand forecasting is also one of the techniques to minimize the risk and uncertainty. Definition of demand forecasting. Different economists give the different definitions of demand forecasting according to Cundiff and Steels. According to Cundiff and Steels, sales forecasting is an estimate of sales during a specified future period on which estimate is tied to proposed marketing plan which assume a particular set of uncontrollable and competitive forces. According to Philip Kotler, the company sales forecast is the expected the level of company sales based on chosen marketing plan and assumed marketing environment. Features of demand forecasting. First features of demand forecasting is that demand forecasting based on past data and present positions. Next features of demand forecasting is demand forecasting may be monetary or physical. Next features of demand forecasting is demand forecasting may be forecasted made in certain period. Next features of demand forecasting is future sales and profit estimated can be made by demand forecasting. Importance of demand forecasting. Demand forecasting is most important for every producer. He has to know the present level of demand as also the increase that is expected to take place in the demand for his product over the time. Demand forecast are generally useful for following category of decision makers. First, importance for the producers, importance for policy maker and planner, importance for estimating financial requirement, importance for utility for determination of sales target and incentives, importance for regular supply of labor and raw material is made possible by demand forecasting. Production planning and possible with help of demand forecasting. Used for other groups of the society, researcher, social worker, and other who have fantastic approach. Scope of demand forecasting. Demand forecasting can be at the international level depending upon the area of operation of given economic institution. It can also be confined to a given product or service supplied by a small firm in local area. The scope of work will depend upon the area of operation in the present and proposed in the future, much would depend upon the cost and time involved in relation to the benefit of information acquired through the study of demand. The factor determining the scope of demand forecasting are as follows: period cover under the demand forecasting, level of demand forecasting, purpose of demand forecasting, nature of products, miscellaneous factors, socio-psychological factors, degree of competition, impact of risk and uncertainty. Demand forecasting process. Process of demand forecasting depend upon the scope of demand forecasting. We may follow the following sequence in projection the demand for a product. First, specify the objective. The person of or agency assigned the task of forecasting the demand must specify the purpose for which demand forecast are being made. Next, selection of appropriate methods. One of purpose of demand forecasting has been specified. We must select the method which will be used for the purpose. Next, collection of appropriate data. The quality and adequacy of data will determine the quality of result and their reliability. As far as possible, data must be collected and experienced persons. Estimated and interpretation of result have been collections the relevant data. We have to compile them and obtain results manually or with the help of computer. These results must be interpreted and their correspondence with objective examine. Evaluation of the forecast. If the method or model used in demand forecasting has objectively, we may expect to receive good results, yet the results so obtained must be verified by person having personal acumen and expertise. Method of demand forecasting. Various methods of demand forecasting are opinion survey, trend analysis, regression analysis. The choice depend upon the number of factors like the nature of products, cost and time requirement, nature of the study. Thank you.